Welcome to the first video in my CS++ video series. Now I'm going to explain what this is all about in just a moment, but I want to point out that this is not my normal C++ weekly YouTube series, but I am going to be airing this on my main channel. Now what this is computer science, plus plus. And I'm saying plus plus because, well, it's a nice play on C++ Weekly, but more to the point, it is plus plus in that it is not just what we would consider to be computer science specific topics, but I'm also going to cover math, electrical and computer engineering, and software engineering topics. The general layout of this series is going to go something like this. I'm going to have a playlist that is called CS001++, and that's largely just going to consist of this video. This is the intro. And then I'm going to have the CS101++ series. This will include topics such as what is computer science? What are the parts of a computer? What is an operating system? Most of these are going to be questions. And the idea is that everything in the 101 series will stand independent of each other. And then I'm going to have the CS201 series. And it will again be a set of independent topics. And then the CS301 series, etc. So each series will build on itself. These are all independent, but this is a gateway here, if you will. I expect that you have seen every video in the 101 series before you move on to the 201 series. That is the plan. Okay, so you might be wondering, why me, why now, why am I doing this particular set of videos? So I'm going to give a little bit of a history about myself and a little bit about my resume or CV, depending on what part of the world you come from. My name is Jason Turner. I have been host of C++ Weekly for 400 straight weeks at the time of recording this video. Now, I do anticipate recording many videos before I release any of them, so these stats might be slightly out of date. I have been programming for literally as long as I can remember. My first programming memories are from about 1985. This has been my entire life, basically, using computers. I was quite young in 1985, just for the record. I got a degree in computer science in 2000. I am mostly known for my involvement in the C++ world. However, I have been paid to program since approximately 1996. Which means I have professionally used Java, Visual Basic 6, Visual Basic .NET, C#, C, C++, Ruby, Python, JavaScript, HTML, Lua, and approximately 8 different versions of SQL. Regarding my involvement in the C++ community, I have been a Microsoft MVP for my C++ work in the community since 2015. This is just Microsoft's way of acknowledging people who have contributed to the programming community. So this is just some of my background. Now, I should have stated this earlier, and I might just go ahead and edit it in later. But let's talk about the goals for this channel. So the goals for this CS++ series is I want you to get an understanding of what computer science is. I want this to be approachable to anyone who can understand English, I guess. I want to say anyone, but realistically, it comes down to anyone who can understand English. I am interested in the possibility that my nieces and nephews and members of my family who might be interested in watching this series would understand a little bit better what I personally do. I want to be able to just answer common questions that computer science students might have. So these are going to be very searchable videos that are very short and very understandable. I'm talking less than or equal to about 5 minutes in length per video. Okay, so I think that basically covers it here. Hopefully you've got an idea about the point, the topic, some of my credentials, and why you might find this video series interesting. And hopefully regular viewers of C++ Weekly will not find these videos too much of a distraction. They will be released in parallel with C++ Weekly. I'm not going to stop doing that. And I'm going to attempt to put some level of homework in each video, so that you can actually practice some of the things that we talked about. So thank you for watching this first episode of CS++. These will be in their own playlist if you're interested in subscribing to only that, but also check out the C++ Weekly videos if you are interested in that.